babes. You want to make a midnight squeezy mart run? I'm going to drink the red from out the customer's bloodshot eyes. Psych. I'll probably just get a slushy. Bubblegum? Bonnabelle.
Huh. Well, you could have talked to me about it.
Yeah, because you're so dang rational. Ha ha. I'm sorry, that's mean. I'm trying to be less mean.
Huh. We haven't been down here in hundreds of years. Remember when I'd get you out of those stinky Cheese Kingdom train meetings? And we'd sneak down here and spray paint the walls?
I am pretty sure it was me who found you vandalizing my property.
Yeah, but I got you to tag something, didn't I? I bet I could find it. Here, come on. We used to follow the mine car rails. Cracking jokes, telling stories. Whoa, the broken bridge! Remember, you jumped across this. You were so scared.
I think I was just trying to prove something.
Bonnabelle Bubblegum, always so prepared.
Yeah, I have to be always so prepared. We can't all just wing it. I didn't have to always worry about so many things, you know? The Candy Kingdom used to be so small, so manageable. Then it kept growing and growing, and there was always some new disaster to prepare against.
Is that why you stopped talking to me?
No, I... Maybe we can find something useful around... Oh!
Your tag! We actually found it. Man, your handwriting hasn't changed at all. Still as prissy and prim as... What? Hey, whoa, wait. I didn't mean... I like your handwriting. I think it's really pretty.
It's not that. I lost my hat.
We can get you another hat?
I lost my hat, lost my home, lost my people. I can't even keep darn varmints out of my pumpkin patch.
Oh, Bonnie, you're...
I tried. I really, really tried. I thought that if I shut everything out and just focused on work, it would all be okay. And look where that landed me. All I managed to do was push everyone away. I pushed you away. I'm sorry, Marcelline.